This was the saddest moment I ever witnessed while killing mummies in Stardew Valley. I wanted to kill many mummies at the same time, but one mummy died so fast I couldn't explode all of them. Look here, one mummy died too fast. Oh no, one mummy dead already, but all other are alive. All are alive. I wanted to blow all of them up, but one of them died too fast. How can I blow all of them up if one of them died too fast? That is the mummy of the fast.